To solve these types of problems, what we can do is just plug in the values of x and y in our expression to solve for these unknown constants here. Okay, now there are various points that you can plug in, but the easiest way will be to pick a point that has one of the coordinates is equals to zero. So we'll look at the points on the axis itself. So let's look at this one. This is the point coordinate is my x value is zero and the y value is negative six. Okay, so once we have this, let's plug it in this guy, that y equals to 2x squared plus bx plus c. We have a value of y is equals to minus 6, x is equals to 0. So this will become c is equals to negative 6. Okay, so we have one of the constants. In the same way, we can look at another point. Let's look at this guy. I have the point coordinates x is 1 here and y is 0. Again, plugging it in the same expression here, this will